How can you describe a lady?
I like a banana machine.
I thought you were going to ask about the feminine in general. I mean, women in general. A woman is a daughter, a sister, a mother, and a queen. Let me tell you something about women, especially the married ones. Try covering a woman's eyes with ties or scarves and ask her to walk and choose her man in the midst or a queue of 100 men. Trust me, she will and she won't fail you. You know why?
Why?
I can see you're all looking at me because you all want to hear this. Well, because a woman senses her husband's smells and touches. She knows how he smiles and laughs. She knows his voice and flows. She knows his heartbeat when she gets close. She knows how he breathes because she takes his breath away. And whenever she grows, she changes like a flower, you know. Why should you hurt a woman when you know that not every woman is strong? She does you things for love. I think a woman deserves better and more.